Tamakasuga 6 and 8. Tosanumi coming hard. Can he follow it up and, more importantly, maintain his balance against Tamakasuga? Tamakasuga giving up ground. Naoi is able to counter Tosunomi's thrusting attack and push back Tosunomi, but it's Tosunomi who responds with a decent enough thrusting attack to win by Oshidashi. Tosunomi picking up a kachikoshi on the final day. That's his first kachikoshi in Makuji since March of last year.